Pluto was discovered on February 18, 1930, by Clyde W. Tombaugh, at the Lowell Observatory, and classified as the ninth planet in our solar system. It was named after the Greek god of the underworld, previously known as Hades. Pluto lost its status as the ninth planet of our solar system in 2006, when the International Astronomical Union formalized a definition of a planet, and it failed to meet all the criteria. It is now classed as a dwarf planet. There were 76 years between Pluto being discovered, and the time it was reclassified as a dwarf planet. In this time, it completed under a third of its 3.6 billion mile and 246-year orbit around the Sun. Pluto has five known moons, the latest of which was found only 3 years ago. They are Charon, the largest with a diameter of 750 miles. Hydra, which is 36 by 21 miles. Kerberos, at 19 miles in diameter. Nix, at 35 by 16 miles. And finally Styx, which is estimated to be between 6 and 16 miles in diameter. Pluto is 33% water in the form of ice, and 67% rock. It means there is more than 3 times as much water on Pluto as in all the oceans on Earth, despite the dwarf planet being a tiny fraction of the mass of our world. Pluto has a strange orbit which takes it between 2.6 and 4.4 billion miles from the Sun, meaning Pluto is periodically closer to the Sun than planet Neptune. During its elliptical orbit, when the surface ice thaws, Pluto has an atmosphere, primarily made up of nitrogen with methane and carbon monoxide. The atmosphere goes away again when the water refreezes, as Pluto travels away from the Sun. At just 1,472 miles across, Pluto is smaller than some planets' moons, including Earth's, which is 2,159 miles across. It has 2/3 of the diameter of our moon, and just 18% of the mass. Pluto orbits the Sun from an average distance of 3.46 billion miles, giving it an average surface temperature of -229°C, which is why the water is mostly frozen. New Horizons is the first spacecraft to have ever visited Pluto, after being launched in 2006, and traveling 3 billion miles. It contains some of the ashes of Clyde W. Tombaugh, who discovered Pluto, which will now continue onto the Kuiper Belt, then the furthest reaches of the solar system.